his debut in these playoffs, came close to giving Ottawa the 1-0 lead. In the rush, in deep into the Sabre zone, put on the brakes, look to center, he does shot. Oh, big save, Shields. Rebound in front, and Phillip carries in around Wilson. Yashin looks to center, they do. Oh, Shields save.
They sure won't. Watch the puck from our overhead view. It's scrambling in front. Goes past Shields and definitely over the goal line. That should have been a goal for the Ottawa Senators. Magoo never went upstairs, and a break for Nolan. And I think that Jacques Martin.
Moved there by Holzinger, couldn't get the shot through. Chorsky fed it up. Long shot in on Shields, head off the stick of Alfredsson, who has to get it.